I can't wait to see the look on people's faces as they cower in fear and realize...
A spawn over there, Falcon.
As well as a crate of supplies. Here's how to launch. Find the power keys, then place them in the right spots. You found a power key. Go slot it.
Two out of eight. Yeah, because they didn't put one person into the 7 out of 8 lobby. Was he close?
I owe you one.
Thanks.
Damn.
Ally down.
Are these for me?
Rescue them. Watch out for enemies.
I can't tell because this is also a cave. But then again, this is in the Etch cave, so they would get blown up if he was just leaving them here. If anything, I have to take them. Really? All right then. That's all I had to do. Bro is not slick.
Welcome. Close.
Bro.
You can't. We'll retreat if you need to. Got it?
I'm close.
Just jump his ass, bro. No, no. All right, that's fine. Oh, I forgot vending machines could spawn in here.
Welcome, thank you. Clothes.
Might as well.
Thank you.
But wait, we don't get supplies. Bro, there was a shrink over here. I'm stupid. Why did nobody buy this one?
Welcome, welcome.
Wait, is there still?
Ally down. If you intend to rescue.
That's not even a bad thing. Goes level 3. There we go. Get supplies now. Okay, we do have them all. Oh, thank you. Take the... yeah. Take this. That. He's kind of selling if he stops this summon. We grab supplies and the time he takes to do area destruction. Who is he grabbing?
No one does this to me.